soon as from earth I go, what will become of me? Eternal happiness, oh, must then my portion be a land of deepest shade, unpierced by human thought, but a dreary region of the dead, where all things are forgot, and am I born to die, to lay this body down, and must my trailing spirit fly into a world unknown, and must my trembling spirit